You're good. Whatever.
Okay, so I don't know if you guys can hear me right now, but we are about to start a vlog for today, introducing Billy's 350Z. And I kind of messed up in the beginning and deleted my post or my video. Oh yeah. So I deleted my intro video for this. So this is kind of my re-intro to the video. So we're gonna skip a little head and this thing's pretty loud. One second. And so what we're gonna be doing is cleaning the car, which we already did, but I'm gonna do a little montage of it. So that's gonna be right now. So bam.
Gravy.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him two lips like roses and clover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over.
Gravy make a splash like Pippin. Shit, that's nothing.
Splash.
Everybody call me Big Pimpin'. No, I ain't bluffing. I'm with your mom in the kitchen, making blueberry muffins. Must be Thanksgiving, cause he'll bitch all the stuffing. Mr. Clean. Gravy, why you flow so mean? Mr. Clean. Pull up with my whole damn team. Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean. Gravy, he be clean like Windex. Just hit your mind with my index. And your bitch look like a pinhead. All my haters, they be skinheads. Pissed off cause they wife is they sister. Young Gravy just kissed.
Hot damn.
Pull up on the scene. Cause a wet dream, I might need a summer ring. If you got the beef, I turn your ass to smell the rings. Your bitch looking scary, I thought it was Halloween. Gravy, he be clean like some fucking Listerine. But I smooth it out like a jar of Vaseline. Shit. Postal with a MILF and her name is Charlene. Everybody wonder how she got the hygiene. It's all thanks to Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean. Gravy, why you flow so mean? Mr. Clean. Pull up with my whole damn team. Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean. Gravy, he be clean like Colgate.
Ay.
White MILF Charlene, that's my soulmate.
Ay.
You ain't got a bitch, I might donate.
Ay.
Slide in the DMs with a snowflake.
Ay.
Talking about your girl, my favorite topic. You can't even see me, you would think I'm microscopic. Gravy ballin' out like the fucking Flint Tropics. Turn these bitches on, cause I'm really good at bopping. Clean and clean out. Pulling up drop top Viper.
Ay.
Had to steal your bitch. Finessed it like I'm Swiper.
Ay.
So much bread, gotta get my fiber. Gravy, he be cleaner than your windshield wipers. Your stepmom made me a pie. You can call me the Pied Piper.
Sheesh.
I don't eat the booty, I ain't even gotta say. But I eat my girl ass if she had a bad day. Gravy don't play. Bitch, I'm at the bakery, them donuts getting glazed. Stay with three hoes like it's the holidays. Stuck to the bread, you would think.
So we're pretty much done cleaning the car. We had a little photo shoot with Daisy. Car's looking 10 times better now. Not photo shoot, but a little video kind of montage. There's Billy working hard.
We'll get this repainted and everything also and have a new paint job.
Yeah, we got a little a clear coat damage, but
it paid off, so.
So yeah,
get some upgrades on this thing.
Yeah, this car's looking really good for since he bought it. He's got some nice rims on there. What are those?
Niche rims.
What are they? What size? They look like 18s. But this car's gonna look a lot better once it's, you know, he's been on the grind working 50 hours a week, so. But I'll give you a little walk around what the car looks like. Looks 10 times better than what it came out when we showed you in the beginning. Still gotta do a little bit of real wet, dry stuff, but he's got a couple dings, but you know, gotta start somewhere. Bought this car from a buddy of his. He also has a 350Z, it's pretty sick. It's got a big wang on it, but Billy's got to get a big wang soon. So, yeah. Ooh.
guys. So I just made this little montage clip of me back in Colorado, and I'm just gonna be posting this. It's just a little tiny clip, once again, of me back in Colorado with my friends. We just decided that we'd make a quick video of my friend Billy, his Nissan 350Z, and hopefully you guys liked it. If you guys did, make sure you drop a like, and then make sure you comment on anything, any tips or anything, and subscribe. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and keep posted for other videos coming along. So see you guys.